In this problem, we're given an n times m grid. Each cell in the grid has a value a of I of j associated with it. We're allowed to choose some set of cells and increment their values by 1. After doing this, each of the cells in this grid is either a of I of j or a of I of j plus 1. We're meant to choose some set of cells so that no two adjacent cells have the same value after the increment operations. We can think about this as a chessboard coloring problem. Adjacent cells on a chessboard have different colors. Hence, we can think of this as the numbers in black cells having some property and numbers in the white cells having a different property. If we set the property out here to be the parity of the number, adjacent cells won't end up being the same number, as cells that are meant to have an even number will be adjacent to only cells that are meant to have odd numbers. Therefore, we can let all black cells in the grid be odd, where the value mod 2 is equal to 1, while all the white cells can be even, where the value mod 2 is equal to 0. If an even number is an odd cell, we increment it. Likewise, if an odd number is in an even cell, we increment it. Hence, we end up with a grid where adjacent cells don't have the same number as black cells are odd and white cells are even. Thus, odd cells are only adjacent to even cells, while even cells are only adjacent to odd cells. So that's how you solve problem C. I have video editorials for A, B, D, E, and F too, so check them out if you're interested. I'll also be posting more videos like this in the future. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share, and subscribe.